All right, Joe Stamboni, you're getting the microphone ready. We always love doing these at a live event because a lot of people want to get a chance to talk to the gentleman, but rarely do they.
Standoffish.
Very.
No. Come on, we don't want to push that agenda.
Oh, for God's sake. Haven't you done this already?
Yeah, we've done this a million times.
No, what are we doing? No. We got to
Who lined these people up?
No jokes.
Who grabbed these people?
Your jokes take 45 minutes and they go nowhere.
New people.
Yeah.
No offense.
Stamboni.
You guys just love doing this stuff.
Listen to me. Joining us for small talk, his name is Ryan. We call him I-83. Good morning, Ryan.
Friend of the program.
And
morning, sir.
For number 16 again.
16th experience on the show.
Look, I don't mean to railroad, but you do it every time.
What?
It's only been the last two times.
I know. Look, we've got other people here.
All right. I'll just say this to you. You were very well behaved today. You sat there and
you were very peaceful.
You didn't even come up to the table once. You didn't say hi. Normally, you won't leave us alone.
Because I was waiting for this moment.
You won't leave us alone, and you were very well behaved. And part of me got worried. I'm like, why is Ryan so subdued?
We thought you might have been sedated.
Are you okay?
You remember what I talked to you guys about the last time I was there with you guys?
Not a single word.
It was about my ladies. So, you know, it's about my ladies, you know.
That's why I'm so quiet. Yeah, we don't want to bring that up.
But plus, I was waiting for this moment, too, you know.
There you go.
Of me finally getting on for number 16.
Look, I don't mean to be a downer, but
we're going to move on.
We actually technically just did 1 minute of small talk. Yeah. So there's Ryan. Absolutely. Thank you so much.
He made it.
Give it up for Ryan and
his 16th appearance.
I've never done that before.
No, you're right. He does it all the time. Let's talk to someone new. Ryan, we love you.
That's fair enough.
Thank you so much. All right, pop that headset off.
He just wanted 16. He's
good
got
call,
it.
Spanx. Bam. There he goes. There is your sweet 16.
Here we go.
Bring her on up here. Pop that headset
and
on.
Also, I would probably totally out for him.
You would
so
just
it wouldn't be any kind of you know
mount him in the wild.
Awkward,
ma'am. Ooh. What's your name? Where are you from?
Kim.
Pleasure.
Where nice to meet you.
From the area.
I just recently moved here. Yes.
Welcome. Where from?
Virginia.
Well, here we go. This is called small talk. We put 1 minute on the clock. We're going to make it football themed, and you get to talk to a man that few people ever get to, unless you're negotiating a multi-million-dollar deal or you're chained up in his basement. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Kim, start it off. Small talk.
What's your favorite Steelers player?
That would be Steelers player. Look, first of all, I don't need nosy questions. But I will tell you
what I don't. Wait a second. That's a trick question. I don't like the Steelers. I don't like any of them.
There you go.
Great, great response.
Yeah, you're damn right. It was a great. Look, you see what she tried to do?
She tried to pull the rug out from under.
You're sneaky.
Look at her. She's real proud of herself.
Yeah, you're sneaky.
Real proud of herself.
So you're a Steelers fan?
Yes, I am.
What are you doing here?
Does that outfit burn?
Get the hell out.
What you do for somebody you love?
Okay, all right.
Well, if I can interject, how do you think they're going to do this weekend?
How do you think the Ravens are going to
do this? No, the Steelers.
The Steelers aren't playing.
That's right!
Yes!
That's right! Suck it! Eat it! You got no cheerleaders because all your women are fours. Your city's nothing but a bunch of weird cement bridges. Your seafood sucks, and your streets smell like diarrhea and hobo urine. Get her off the microphone! Get her off the microphone! Double agent! Someone invaded! Get that shirt off of her!
How long have you two been together?
5 years.
5 years now?
Oh.
How'd you meet?
Down at Bike Week at Purple Moose.
Bike Week at the Purple Moose, Ocean City. I love
it. Okay, that's kind of hot.
Oh,
what kind of bike does he have?
A Harley.
Yeah.
Do you ever climax on the back of the
Jesus.
Harley? No, you've heard about that. The vibrations, if it vibrates just right. Has it happened?
It has.
I knew it!
So welcome, gross.
Welcome to Ravens Nation. Your application has been approved.
Who cleans up?
Who cleans up?
When was the last time you guys made love? If you got
yesterday?
Think,
you gotta, every day? Yesterday?
Monday? All right, I'll take Monday. What's day? Friday? Run it back this weekend, all right?
Run it back. Matter of fact, leave here, go do it right now.
And this time, do
film it.
This time, do reverse cowgirl.
Jesus, Josh.
Yeah.
God.
He wants to get a peek at that penny.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Let's bring someone else up. Well done. Well done. We got you. We got you in the trade. You're one of ours now. Sorry, Steelers. We took one of your fans. Let's talk to the husband. Let's talk to the husband now.
The husband wants in on
all
this.
All right, he's going to get a little taste. All right, sir, we're going to keep this pretty simple. We got to keep it moving. 1 minute on the clock. Josh, you start this time.
Okay.
And small talk.
Did you have any hesitation in marrying her because of her Steelers
fandom.
Fandom.
No, not really. It was a question at first. Yeah.
All right.
And but no, not now.
Yeah.
No, what, it's all fun. It's okay. All fun.
And what part of the area do you live in?
Joppa.
Joppa. That's Harford County.
Yep.
Now, Joppa is separate from Joppa Town.
We're in Joppa Town.
You're in Joppa Town. But Joppa is separate from Joppa Town.
Joppa Town is in Joppa.
Joppa Town is in Joppa. Okay. Joppa Town is in Joppa.
This is not sport.
15 seconds.
On. Oh, that's true. All it is not sport.
What's your favorite sport?
You know, when I was a kid, I played baseball. That led to a horrible ending.
Say tonsil hockey. Tonsil hockey.
Yeah, tonsil hockey.
What is a cover two defense in football?
And we're not doing quizzes. That's
wow.
1 minute. Yeah, yeah. No, no, no. This is an interrogate, Josh Spiegel.
That's not a conversation.
That's not a conversation.
That's like trying to stop. Get out of here.
Who was the special teams player of the year? No, her Steelers crap is crawling off on you.
Quiz Josh.
Get out of here, Alex Trebek. Hit the bricks, okay? What is...
We got one more.
One more.
Two more, maybe.
All right, number 69.
Oh, 69.
Woo!
How you doing?
What's up, sir? What's your name?
My name is Ganache Rometz.
All right.
Let's go, baby.
Here we go. Ganache Rolos in 3, 2, 1, small talk.
All right, guys, welcome to Jimmy's Famous Seafood. This place was great this morning. I talked to a lot of people that have never been here before.
Yeah.
I told them that they should come back and get the crab cakes, the steaks, everything.
Where are
the
you from?
The service is great. I'm from Parkville, Maryland.
Shout out, party down.
Parkville. So how do you think the weekend's going to go for the Ravens?
I think we're going to win probably by 5 or 6 points.
Yeah,
there you go.
That's what I thought, too.
It's a good prediction.
And I think the defense is going to lead them all the way up to the Super Bowl.
Let's go.
This damn time. Right. You're damn right. What does the rest of the room think about that?
Yeah. Talk to them. Talk to my man.
Yep. I'm talking to... Yeah, to you.
Yep.
15
and then,
seconds.
Also,
yep.
I want to give a shout out to my mm-hmm. buddy Brian Beardley mm-hmm. and Harry Fox mm-hmm. and everybody in the DA. Jimmy's Famous Seafood, number one.
My guy, that's right my there. Boy. Hit me with that too sweet. Hit me with that too sweet.
We
right
just
there.
Found a new superstar.
Woo! This is amazing. You want to sneak one more?
Joe, get his info. Joe, get his info. That's our new superstar right there.
All right. You want to – do we got to jump? We got to jump for news?
What about – well, you want to do one more?
Yeah, this guy's
let's
been,
do one more. Let's, this guy's nothing. Been patiently waiting.
We're fine.
All right. Mish, just tell Tony where to go to him a little bit late. This guy looks like he works for a crime family. Look at this guy. Look at that gold.
Pull that microphone
pull that
up.
Right up there over those soup coolers.
Up. There you go.
Perfect. Right there. Sir, what's your name?
Michael Ferguson.
Pleasure, Mr. Michael Ferguson. That's some gold you got on there.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Look like you stole it from a pirate.
Yeah.
All right. Well, you know how this works. 1 minute on the clock. You're going to start this time, Captain Ferguson, in 3, 2, 1, small talk.
How we doing? How we doing? What do you think about the Buccaneers taking down the Cowboys?
You know, the Cowboys, the Buccaneers, not a fan of the Buccaneers. The Cowboys.
I just like Tom Brady. I hate the Cowboys, actually. I just hate the Cowboys.
Yeah, the Buccaneers. Yeah, I don't like Tom Brady either. He's very, very – the rings – the rings are so obnoxious, and he's got to, what kind of a man divorces from Gisele Bündchen, right? You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. He likes football more than his wife.
Yeah, exactly. That's not the kind of man I respect. Okay, what? Okay. And
15 seconds.
All right. Are you sure it's not 3 seconds?
I think the Ravens' defense keeps us in the game, but
yeah,
they don't have no offense.
Yeah, absolutely. The Ravens are going to win this weekend.
3 seconds.
Yes, and I think this has that's been not done. At all awkward.
Josh. And that's going to well, do it the right point. There for small talk. Thank you so much, Captain Ferguson.
Thank you.
And thank all of you.